I don't even have to say. Okay.
Hello, my name is Carol. I run Janky Jewels, and this is my space. A lot of this stuff is just like stuff that I've collected throughout the years or stuff that I've made. I went to Times Square with my friend Lizzie, and we got one of those like caricatures like done of us. He gave me really big boobs. And then I have some of like my studio pieces here. These were part of my senior thesis.
When I started my jewelry business, it was like the end of 2018. I had a 2019 resolution. I wanted, you know, people to start styling my jewelry, and I wanted to be in physical stores. And I don't want to say I manifested it because I really worked for it.
Necklace is inspired by the book Blue X by Maggie Nelson. It was a book that I read sort of religiously. It's like I kept rereading over and over again. It's really just about the color blue and what it means emotionally, but also physically and sort of metaphysically. Is to be in love with blue then to be in love with a disturbance? What kind of madness is it anyways to be in love with something unconstitutionally incapable of loving you back? In April, my really good friend and I, we collaborate all the time, Allie, are creating, we're organizing this sort of wearable art fashion show party. The name of the show is Marie Antoinette First Kiss on the Lips Party. I'm super excited. I have a girl who's 3D printing birds. We have like painters and sculptors. My friend is building a taxidermied rat chandelier for the event. It's sort of a fashion presentation, but not intimidating, open to the public.
I'm working on a collab with my friend Trevor, and we're making like denim collars. So I'm excited for this upcoming little project. Like, all my roommates were like, there's a jump ring in my oatmeal. Carol, please stop.
So I usually come to the jewelry district, which runs between, I want to say, 5th Street all the way to the Diamond District. It's raining, so it kind of sucks.
Today I'm at Freshwater Pearls. Right now I've been really into the Baroque pearls, which are these like sort of like abnormal, like irregular shapes. So like, I don't know, like just finding like repurposed like stones and stuff. Like, I wanted to put like, I got this at a Goodwill, and I wanted to get like put like jewelry in here at pop-ups, and like mm-hmm. people could put a quarter in and like win jewelry.
I mean, when I started off making jewelry, they were really trinkety, there were a lot of like toy elements to it, and I was really into wearing like 80s, like Parisian, like mod clothing and jewelry at the time, like a lot of color blocking.
There are a lot of techniques that I haven't explored yet that I really want to. Wax carving and casting, it's a really long and tedious process. I'm someone who is really impatient, and my process is really impulsive, and I don't necessarily strive for perfection.
I have like one half of a fish slipper. I don't know where the other half went.